very excited to have this actress sitting here with us right now. She wowed us in High School Musical 14 years ago. Wow, that's a long time. And now she's showing, she's teaming up with the legendary Bad Boys, Will Smith and Martin Lawrence in Bad Boys for Life. Give it up for Vanessa Hudgens. And I gotta say, I love everything you do. You bring such a great energy to everything that you do. A lot of fun to watch. And the Bad Boys for Life premiere was on Tuesday night.
Yes.
And you brought energy. You stole the show. You stole the red carpet.
I did the most. I was like, I'm gonna have a chiffon, and I'm gonna have bedazzled, and I'm gonna have feathers, and it was just so much fun. I had my sister and my best friend, and it was just like a really wonderful thing to be able to celebrate.
You brought it. You did. Also, you hung out a little bit with Snoop Dogg.
There's gotta be a story there.
I'm just like such a big fan. I mean, who isn't a big fan of Snoop Dogg? It's Snoop. D-O-double-G. And I literally was like, I'm gonna go to the after party right now. I'm gonna sip some gin and juice.
Too much.
They called me Nessie.
I'm dead.
My life's complete.
Right. It's gotta be complete working with Will Smith.
Oh, yeah.
And Martin Lawrence.
Best. I mean, they are so kind, so caring, like genuinely care about everyone on set, just comes to work with such energy and positivity. It was such a lovely work environment. I couldn't have asked for anything better.
I think we should see some of that energy.
Please.
Let's take a look.
All right, we'll meet at the club at 2300. You see, so wear your Sunday best. This is a grab, we're in, we're out, no bodies. This raid is strictly non-lethal.
Non-lethal. Has anyone informed the bad guys?
ACLU rounds. Rubber. Trust me, you'll enjoy them. You get to shoot as much as you want.
Bad boys, bad boys.
Hey,
what you gonna do?
What you gonna do when we come in? No. Never. Y'all will never do that again.
You were just a little girl when the first one came out. Did your parents let you watch it?
I mean, I feel like I eventually got to it on my own time. It's something that's a part of the zeitgeist, you know? Like, I remember loving Lil Wayne. Obviously, I love rap. And, like, him talking about Mike Lowry, you know? Like, it's just such a part of the culture that it's such an honor to be a part of it, to be this badass chick. I'm like, I got my cornrows. Like, I'm shooting guns. I'm, like, taking down the bad guys.
It's all good.
You're saving everybody. And you had a little High School Musical karaoke session recently.
I did.
And you posted a video, and these were the caption. Here's a really bad, aggressive, and totally sober version of Breaking Free. Yep. And we got it right now.
Great.
What is
this? I'm like flipping my ponytail as much as I can. Oh my gosh, it's aggressive.
And I love the group in the back. Those guys are over there, they're not even paying. I'm like, come on, pay attention. You realize who's singing this to you?
One of the girls in the bar I was at came up to me and she's like, you know my go-to karaoke song? I was like, what? She said, Breaking Free. And I'm like, we should sing it. And that's how it happens.
You sang it. Well, Vanessa, we love having you. We do love everything you're doing. You're crushing it. And this movie, Bad Boys for Life, it hit theaters today. Go check it out.
Uh-oh,
give us a dance.